New tonight, the father of a vandalism suspect is speaking out. Adam Cook and Tyler Dearman are accused of vandalizing the New Pearl football field. Now they're facing felony charges. But tonight, Dearman's dad says the charges are out of whack. In a statement to 16 WAPT News, he called the charges, quote, extremely excessive, and he says they should be reduced, end quote. Yesterday, Pearl Police told us the Brandon High School student showed no remorse when they posted a $5,000 bond, but Dearman's father disputes that. He says his son already apologized to the principals at Brandon and Pearl High School. Right now, both 17-year-olds are charged with felony mischief.